that you were fellowing?
Oh, what was the gun that I was fellowing?
Deepika, behave yourself. Why dirty thoughts? It's a happy family film. The gun is only all these strings are flying.
It was wonderful. Your dance was really
thank you. It was only for you guys.
Exuberant performance. What preparation you had to do, Alia?
Asking me?
Yeah.
You know, I'll be very honest. The Gulabo was the first song jo main aur Shai saath mein dance karne wale the and shooting and everything. So I was damn nervous. Like, because I'm dancing next to Shahid. He doesn't even, like, when he puts 10% energy, it looks like he's putting 100% energy. So I was very nervous because I wanted to be like, okay, at least match up to him. Like, to 1% I want to be less, 3%, 4%. I want to be at the same level, at least try. At least look normal. So I worked damn hard. Eventually, Vikas and Bosco told me, okay, let's stop rehearsing now. And Shahid just came, okay, Bosco, what's the vibe? Okay, okay, the vibe, karte, And then he went and tap, 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 in like 8 minutes. I remember I told Bosco's assistant dancer also, Gul. I said, why? He's like, she's like, Shah bhai toh aise
hai. She's talking all, and Shah bhai, and all, nobody calls him Shah bhai, and all that.
Gul!
It's all rubbish. Did you guys see the video? Have you seen how she's killing it in the video?
Yeah,
but
all these new kids, I'm telling you, they are very shana.
You only said I'm not new anymore that day.
Have you acknowledged and accepted this?
No.
During the making of Shandar, you did not acknowledge and accept this.
Yeah, I still...
She used to, you know, me and her, I thought we had become really close friends, you know, and we used to spend time together and we'll, you know, go to the coffee shop together and we'll, you know, do things together. And suddenly one day, every day we used to hang after shooting. One day I'm messaging Alia, where are you? What's up? I'm getting bored. What's up? I'm getting bored. No response, no response. I find out without telling me sneakily, she has gone to do rehearsals for Gulabo. So she used to go without telling me because they have this big kida that I want to be better than the other one. This kida is there in all of these guys.
No,
you have this issue.
No.
Yes, you do.
Better even don't if I try, lie. I can't be.
This is all rubbish.
Then you, in
we
dancing.
We saw the video. Everybody has seen the video.
What? No, this is...
These are...
No, but I to answer your question, that I work very hard and I'm very happy that you acknowledge it. But let me just point out, Shahid also really helped me. That you can ask Bosco, will second me on this, that there were moments where I was crying and saying, Bosco, why these steps, Bosco? He used to call me penguin feet. Okay, Alia and her happy feet. Because I just didn't know what to do and Shahid would be like, okay, babe, just slow down. Why are you doing that? Look at the energy, look at the mood, do that, do that. So he really helped me. So Shahid, thank you.
Some few words of wisdom from Bosco. Bosco, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
She's right. She did cry. I think because the tears might just make the song really larger than life.
Tell them about. Tell them about the weather conditions.
The reason, yeah. If you see those jackets, that wasn't the style actually. So we had to like really cover ourselves. So, usme. हम लोगों को वार्म रखना पड़ा।
They're not moving that much because they're wearing 5 thermals under those clothes.
Yeah, and
excuse me, I was wearing no thermals.
Yeah, even I was wearing no thermals. Him and him were the only two people wearing thermals.
हाँ।
Bosco has a habit of so he disappears every 4-5 hours, and when you try and find out why, he goes for a change of clothes.
It's a look change.
Random change of clothes for no reason. He carries 4 pairs of clothes with him every day wherever he goes. So if halfway through this press conference you see him in new clothes, don't be surprised.
Okay.
Moving on to Gulabo.
Next question.
Shahid, I want to ask you that your on-screen chemistry between you and Alia is wonderful.
Thank you. But we don't know where you are.
You're
Jump.
Your last.
Okay, hi. Yeah, now I can see you. Thank you. I just really liked her as a person and I
felt... Bas ho gaya, sir.
Haan,
bas ho gaya.
Ho jata hai, aise hi hota hai. And we just really got along and I really liked the kind of person that she was. I felt she was very unassuming.
Was?
At that time, in context of when I met you for the first time, you're an even better person now. You're wonderful, Alia. Everything about you is so good. But yeah, we really got along. I honestly wondered whether we'd get along because we've, you know, not really known each other at all. But I don't know, it was great. I just feel like I maybe know her from another lifetimes. I get that feeling.
Actually, so. I thought they'd been lying to me that they didn't know each other. Because when I saw them on the 3rd or 4th day of shoot, they were standing in one corner and talking for about 2 hours. They had one earpiece of the walkie on their ears. They were listening to music and talking. I said, "Ye jhoot bole ki ye jante nahi the ek dusre ko." But yeah, I think they got along really well on the shoot. Even though Alia was sneakily preparing on the side, which I can also vouch for.
Shahid, you must take back your statement saying that these new kids, if you're married, doesn't mean that you've grown old.
Thank you
so much. Agree.
It's very kind of you. Thank you very much.
Whenever you are, I agree.
Yeah, this side.
Yes, I know.
Aliyah, I'm to ask that you you won the Big B for the first time in this movie.
No, not for the first. And in this movie?
Yeah.
In this movie, yes, for the first time. But in life, not for the first time.
But how comfortable you was in the shop?
I at that moment was not comfortable because it was very cold. But I was very happy.
Aliyah was not comfortable when this bikini shot was happening.
It was -2 degrees the way we shot the bikini.
The beach that they chose, which looks like any beach in India, which was -2 degrees when they shot there. And everybody was only freezing. I was actually wearing a ganji and I was wearing pants, but like I was bare feet and I was dying, so I can only imagine what happened. In fact, we have some footage of the making of this film. And Aliyah is trying to give the bikini shot because she was told it's a mid shot, so she took her dungarees down only till here. So when they banged down, her entire dungarees were still there. So it was very, very cold.
It's
going to come out in the making.
Will it? So then you'll see also. But for me, once the camera comes on, it's like anything can happen. That was nothing. Me and Shahid, actually, there's a sequence in the film where we were swimming in like -how many degrees water?
-5.
-5. And we were very cold.
And we spent 2 days in there. And so basically, Vikas had this very big smile on his face throughout that day. And I was wondering, why is he showing so much happiness? So we actually discovered that the water was -5, which is why he was trying to keep it so warm and happy because he knew what he's going to put us through.
Yeah, Vikas would come from the hill and say, it's not that cold, na? You're fine, na? With muffler, jacket, socks, everything. And we're like, yeah, bro, we're fine. We're cool.
And I told Vikas, ek bar pani mein haath to dal. Tujhe kya pata? Mujhe thandi nahi lagti hai. Tu wrong aadmi se baat kar raha hai. But he didn't put his hand inside that water. Ever.
No, but Aliyah said, what are we doing about this water? So I told her, jo purane zamane wo geezer ke wo nahi aate the, wo heater electric dalne wale pani mein, wo hum sab taraf dal rahe hain. To pani hum garam karke rakhenge tumhare liye. And she believed it also. She thought in that waterfall, we're going to put those hot.
Kya kar rahe ho yaar, abhi band hua hai. Phir se chalu mat karo.